pray.
What do you pray for?
I pray for a son who'll be born free.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kirk Douglas. Thank you. I see my four sons. They are proud of the old man. And I am proud too. Proud to be a part of Hollywood for 50 years. But this is for my wife, Anne. I love you. And tonight, I love all of you, and I thank all of you for 50 wonderful years. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Cause he's liable to turn and by, but stand close by Betty Davis, because hers was such a lonely life. If you covered him with garbage, George Saunders would still have style. And if you stamped on Mickey Rooney, he would still turn round and smile. But please don't tread on dearest Marilyn, cause she's not very tough. She should have been made of iron or steel, but she was only made of flesh and blood. All the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked and suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded and some who suffered in vain. Everybody's a star, and everybody's in showbiz. It doesn't matter who you are. And those who are successful, be always on your guard. Success walks hand in hand with failure along Hollywood Boulevard. I wish my life was a non-stop Hollywood movie show. A fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain. And celluloid heroes never really die. As you walk along Hollywood Boulevard, some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked and suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded and some who suffered in vain. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain. And celluloid heroes never really die.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regret. regrets. I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure